So I am Jose Aguaro. I'm the Spanish type guide for Blue O2. Well, the best about this job is that you are able to live in the sea and that you make really nice friends as well along the week. You know a lot of people. The worst part is waking up at 5 o'clock in the morning. جيتي انت بسرعة يا بنت الايه ببساطة كده قلبي قدرتي عقلي على قد ما شفت وعشت. Ja, Stefan Berggren från Gävle. Särklass den dummaste dejen när man gjorde, det måste man ju säga. Underbar resa, underbart folk. Bra dykning. ببساطة كده قلبي قدرتي عقلي بحبك بحبك ودايب فيكي وبحلف من الليله دي اعيش انا ليكي بحبك بحبك ودايب فيكي وبحلف من الليله دي اعيش انا ليكي بحبك بحبك ودايب فيكي وبحلف من الليله دي اعيش انا ليكي بحبك
How was the day?
Great.
Crazy stuff. All right, fantastic. Next briefing is going to be at around 10 o'clock. We'll ring the bell, and then you have the classical 5 minutes to check your tack, make sure that everything is ready. Okay?
Ja, hejsan, Elena. Har gjort min 50:e dyk. Jag är jättenöjd med resan, trevligt sällskap.
Jag heter Karina och är den enda Jönköpingsdykaren på den här resan. Och det bästa var nog Paradise Reef. Det var nog ett av mitt topp 10 dyk. Det sämsta var nog Genastriket, för då frös hela tiden. ما كنتش مبين وعامل حنان بين ما كفاية بقى تمثيل ما تعملش طيب ما فيش قلب طيب يسيب حبيبه سنين ما كنتش مبين وعامل حنان ما كفاية مفيش قلب طيب يسيب حبيبه سنين مفيش حتى نية تعيش مرة ليا خلاص هي هي ما بقتش فارقة كتير
مفيش حتى نية. My name is Ahmed. I'm working as a dive guide. I'm loving this job. What else you want to know?
Yeah, I've been here for a long time, many years.
Doing the job 13 and a half year. And working with the Blue 2 6 and a half years now. Yeah. Nearly 7 years.
Thank you.
My name's Mandy and I'm from Manchester, and it's been a really nice holiday. And the best bit for me was small Abu Galawa and the chambers of coral that were on it. And the worst bit was that I've had an awful cold and I've missed all the sharks today, and I could cry. I'm so gutted, but I'm really pleased you have saw, everybody else saw them.
I love diving. I work as a dive guide with Blue O2 since 4 years, and I've been on diving since 18 years now.
What ska jag göra? Ska jag dyka nattdyk? Och med Ken och Elena. Thank you.
The journey is going to take us around about 6-7 hours to get there. The plan is to get to Athelstan Reef and first dive at least. So that means we're doing 2 dives tomorrow, having lunch, and then we're heading back to the marina. And also one of the most important persons in the kitchen, which is our sister, Ahmed.
Hej, Peter heter jag. Jag är från Vårt 69, sportdykarklubb i Trollhättan. Har varit med på Melody, Blue Melody, St. John's bland annat, Deep South. Det har varit helt fantastiskt. Jättebra resa, jag kan varmt rekommendera.
Jag heter Thomas Johansson, jag kommer från Vänersborg. Och den här resan var en av de bästa resor jag har gjort. Jättebra båt, jättebra crew, fantastiska människor, grymma dyk.
So after our pleasant journey last night, headed all the way up to the north from the area where we've been, Wadi Gimal area, heading up course for the northeast, coming to Athelstan Reef, which is the same area where we started our diving, which is Port Gallup area of Port Gallup dive sites. Athelstan Reef is one of the highlights around the Marsalam area or Port Gallup area. It's one of these places where it's can offer quite a lot to divers generally.